getting it done the dawless way. And if you're definitely going dawless, don't forget your Vocodec.